Okay, I'm off to Populous. See you later. And please stay out of trouble today, okay?
Okay. The lunar tea.
Hey, Popola. Need a hand with anything?
I do have something, but I don't know. It's going to be a bit of an ordeal.
I'm sure I can handle it.
Aren't you confident? Well, you know the little wooden bridge out in the northern plains, right?
The one where the pillars all rotted out?
Exactly. We had a team of carpenters working on it, but they were attacked by shades.
Wait, really? But it's so sunny there.
Yes, I know. Apparently, it was overcast that day, and the shades caught them off guard. One of the carpenters was seriously injured, but they can't move him so long as the shades are there.
I'll go take him out.
If you're up for it, it could be really dangerous.
I'll be fine, Popola. I've been training every day. I'm as strong as anyone in the village. Heck, I killed a bunch of shades by the village gate just yesterday.
Oh? That's a bit disconcerting. Anyway, are you sure you want to take this job?
Yep, I got this. Okay, that's all of them. That should take care of the shades for a while.
You're back.
Hey, Popola.
Did everything go all right? Were you hurt?
I'm fine.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried. I felt like I sent you into a really dangerous situation, and if something had...
Popola, look at me. I'm fine.
I know, it's just... I'm just relieved is all. Oh, here. Those carpenters left some money for you.
Wow, thanks.
Go buy something nice for Yona, okay? Oh, speaking of Yona, she came by this afternoon.
What? She was supposed to stay home.
I think it's okay. She just wanted to ask me a question.
About what?
She was asking about the outside world.
You mean outside the village?
Exactly. She seemed excited, too. Poor thing was talking.
She's probably been getting nutty ideas from some book again.
Don't worry. I made sure to remind her she isn't allowed beyond the gates.
Thanks.
But she was worried about you, so you'd better hurry home.
Yeah, I will. Thanks again. Yona? Where'd she go? Maybe she's still at the library. Doesn't look like she's here. I'd better go ask Popola. Hey, Popola? I can't find Yona.
Really?
You have any idea where she might be?
She stopped by earlier today, but that was a while ago.
Did she say anything?
She just asked if I knew where lunar tears grow. She's so cute. I told her how they used to grow around the Lost Shrine long ago.
Why is Yona asking about lunar tears? Oh, crap!
What's wrong?
Yesterday, I told her that story about how lunar tears can make you rich.
Oh.
Then we got to talking about how we could use the money to buy medicine to make her better.
You don't think she...
I think that's exactly what she did. I have to go find her. What's the fastest way to the Lost Shrine?
Through the Eastern Gate.
Got it. Thanks. Yona, I have to get to the Eastern Gate. What's that? I can't believe this. She really went to the Lost Shrine. Look at this rock slide. There's no way Yona could have made it past here. Maybe she found some other way in. Coming, Yona. No, there are shades here too. ever make it out of here.
Thank you.
looks like you can get outside from here.
The ladder's broken. I could probably get up there if I had something to stand on.